A pacemaker is a reflex of strength, charm and power. And Gree is a pacemaker. Gree's objective, create a world-leading air conditioner enterprise and make Gree a world brand of the century. Gree Electric Appliance Incorporation was founded in 1991 as a small enterprise merging Guangxiong Plastic Industry Company and Haili Air Conditioner Factory under the former Zhuhai Special Economic Zone Industrial Development Corporation. Over 10 years ago, it had only one 10-year backward production line for window-type air conditioners, with an annual output of less than 20,000 units. Now it has possessed 66 production lines for different household air conditioners and 8 for commercial air conditioners, with the capacity to produce household and commercial air conditioners in over 20 categories, over 400 series and over 7,000 models. The production capacity for household air conditioners reached 27 million units, while the target annual output value for the commercial air conditioners reached 5 billion RMB. It has become the biggest specialized air conditioner enterprise with the integration of R&D, production, sale and service in China and even in the world. With the rapid development over the last 18 years, Gree Electric Appliances has now maintained worldwide 6 major production bases in Zhuhai, Chongqing, Brazil, Vietnam, Pakistan and Hefei, and 5 sole invested or shareholding companies: Zhuhai Linda Compressor Company Limited, Zhuhai Gree Small Appliance Company Limited, Zhuhai Gree Electric Enterprises Limited, Zhuhai Gree Xingyuan Electronic Company Limited, and Zhuhai Kaibang Motor Company Limited. Its 40,000 employees are located all over the world. Its products are sold to over 200 countries and regions in Asia Pacific, Europe, America, and Africa. It has 88 million customers all over the world. Gree is the global sales number one for continuous 4 years since 2005. In September 2006, China's world brand product granted for the first time to an enterprise in the air conditioner industry. In November 2006, China Quality Management Award, the top award issued by China Association for Quality, and Export Inspection Exemption Certificate, the top honor granted to the export enterprises, with independent innovation by General Administration of Quality Supervision, Inspection and Quarantine, in the same month. In July 2007, Gree Electric Appliances was awarded Advanced Entity for Chinese Quality Management by the Association of Ministry of Personnel and General Administration of Quality Supervision, Inspection and Quarantine of the People's Republic of China, and Gree is the unique enterprise among Chinese household electric appliances companies awarded. On 18th February 2009, Gree and Daikin Industries held a large-scale strategic conference in Zhuhai, China. The company agreed to cooperate in a 5-point plan to promote the use of energy efficiency inverter-type air conditioners in the regions of low market. They had confirmed to establish 2 joint venture companies in Zhuhai for joint production of key components and precision molds, which investment amount reaches 910 million RMB. Gree is the major shareholder for these joint venture companies. The collaboration of the two giants indicates that there will be a new face in the world air conditioner field. It is a miracle and everlasting classic legend created by Gree Electric Appliance with its diligent perseverance for development and is a history of China's household appliances. Gree's mission: uphold the industrial spirit, pursue perfect quality, provide professional service and create comfortable environment. This industrial spirit Gree Electric Appliance has always pursued has created the soul and core power of Gree Electric Appliance: innovation. Innovation is the eternal topic for the development of Gree Electric Appliance. Gree Electric Appliance has always taken the technological innovation as its mission to constantly pursue the control point of technological development with generations of products produced, developed and designed. Gree Electric Appliance allocates money according to need for the technical research and development annually, all of 3% of its sales income. It is the enterprise with the biggest investment for technical R&D in China's air conditioner industry. It is this constant pursuit and continual breakthrough in technological innovation that has created the core competence of Gree Electric Appliance. It is the enterprising effort for innovation and technological innovation environment that has made Gree Electric Appliance the world's top kingdom of air conditioners. It has over 2,000 excellent talents and over 300 world-class laboratories. Gree Lab has accredited by China National Accreditation Service for conformity assessment, China Household Electric Appliance Research Institute, German Rhineland Company and other authentic organizations. Gree Electric Appliance's huge investment in technology has paid back with abundant achievements. Since 1991, Gree Electric Appliance applied 2,000 technical patents at home and abroad and has especially made major technical breakthrough in the areas of cooling, noise reduction, energy saving, comfortable and intellectualization. On August 24, 2005, China's first centrifugal water chilling unit was produced by Gree Electric Appliance, which has totally broken the monopoly of America over the centrifugal technology. 2 months after that, the world's first ultra-low temperature multi-VRF system was also produced at Gree Electric Appliance, which has become the world-leading project evaluated by Ministry of Construction, or MOC, since 1999. It is a top grade of MOC technological achievement appraisal. By attaching importance to technical innovation, Gree Electric Appliance becomes a tiger with wings. Now Gree Electric Appliance has been independent in technical research and development, and has independently developed various world-leading technologies such as intellectual human body impression, carbon monoxide detection, intellectual defrosting, inverter VIF system, ultra-low temperature heating technology, magnetic suspension centrifugal chiller technology, heat recovery VIF technology, etc. With its own technical core and power competitive strength, it has occupied the Chinese and foreign air conditioning markets. In 2009, Gree has developed G-Matrix DC inverter technology after 12 years research. The new technical benchmark solved the shaking problem and maintains a steady operation when compressor is running at low frequency at 6 Hz. As a result, there is no damage to the system and pipes inside the main unit that caused by the shaking when compressor is running in low frequency, and highly increases energy saving property, comfortableness and reliability for inverter air conditioners. Gree began the commercial air conditioner manufacture in 1999. From the first modular air conditioner to the large commercial air conditioner, which possessed several items of independent intellectual properties, Gree always insists independent development and innovation, forming its own core advantages. 6 large product lines and 20 professional laboratories makes Gree's annual production capacity for commercial air conditioner reach 2 million sets. Now Gree is the largest scale commercial air conditioners production base in China with 4 set facilities. The rising Gree has defeated powerful competitors frequently in the competition of international market. In 2007, Gree won the bids for Media Village for Beijing Olympic Games and that for the 2 main stadiums and several related projects, for the 2010 World Cup in South Africa. In 2008, Gree won the bid of $20 million India Telecom project, which is called the biggest bid for Gree brand air conditioners in overseas markets so far. Marketing innovation. From 1995 to 2009, Gree Electric Appliance observed a rapid growth in terms of sales amount. For the 14 successive years, it ranked the first in terms of production and sale volume, market share and sales amount. Gree products are sold to more than 200 countries and regions, while its Gree brand air conditioners are sold to more than 100 countries and regions. During the 12 years from 1997 to 2009, Gree air conditioners have created a sales legend, a 57 times export volume and 33 times export value. In 2008, Gree exported 6.8 million air conditioners, of which 40% had been the products with Gree. Innovation is the soul for the leap forward development of Gree Electric Appliance and the reflex of its industrial spirit, the practical attitude of more action and less talking agglomerates the philosophy of Gree people to pursue the true, and it is the loyalty, kindness, diligence and striving that has reflected the profound cultural source and force for the innovation of Gree Electric Appliance.
My Pinchu, Shangri Li.
Gree sets the standard for the air conditioning industry.
Gree of China leads the world in air conditioners.
It is a kind of responsibility to be friendly to the nation and society. While becoming bigger and stronger, Gree Electric Appliance has also kept on caring for the public welfares. Over the last 18 years, Gree Electric Appliance has accumulatively donated near to 100 million RMB for different public welfare programs. During the 14 years from 1995 to 2009, it has accumulatively paid the tax of over 7.6 billion RMB. Applauses and reputation are the return for the hard-working people. Over a dozen of years, the Gree people have always worked hard and strived forward in creating the excellent quality of Gree. Striving is a terrace for the success. Gree Electric Appliance takes each success as a new start and continues with constant development and innovation. Pursuing the company's long-term development and implementing the grand blueprint of Create a Century Enterprise and Found International Brand, Gree Electric Appliance belongs to China as well as to the world. In the process of carrying out the corporate spirit of constant striving and promoting internationalization by developing the overseas market with the tactics of first market and then factory, Gree Electric Appliance has established the perfect sales network covering more than 200 countries and regions all over the world, and has had more than 4,000 overseas Gree shops and Gree sales teams. In Brazil, Gree Air Conditioner has won the title of Brazilian Most Favorite Brand. In 2006, Gree has also been appraised as China's top 20 large international enterprises in the eye of overseas Chinese in the world.
We have to make sure that 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 we have to make sure that
制造精品的产品，创立精品的品牌，那么这是我们在市场竞争中立于不败之地的需要，也是我们走出世界的需要，也是我们创造效益的需要，同时也是打造百年企业的需要。
Greek people spent 18 years in starting from zero, striving in the hard war and creating marvelously Greek brand known in China and the world. With its constant innovation, outstanding consciousness of stealing a masterpiece and the far-seeing view for the century and the world, Greek people will also write a world-known and everlasting legend. Greek leads the world. The world focuses on Greek.Gree, making better air conditioners.
Mou ding, er hou dong.有掌握核心，才能出手制胜。
格力掌握核心科技，成为世界名牌。好空调，格力造。
中国人走向世界。不能靠花拳绣腿，只有掌握核心，才能出手制胜。
格力掌握核心科技，成为世界名牌。好空调，格力造。
Mom, how about we go to the hot spring tomorrow?
Come on, we should save every penny with our new Gree Air Source Heat Pump Water Heater.It uses only 1 kilowatt hour of electricity to heat a whole bathtub of hot water. We can enjoy a hot spring at home every day now.
Wow! We have a hot spring at home! Gree Air Source Heat Pump Water Heater. Happiness means 1 kilowatt hour electricity fees.
A good bedroom's noise level should be as low as 23 decibels. A good bedroom...should have intelligent temperature control. A good bedroom should have fresh ventilation technology. Bedroom air conditioners. Gree, sweet dream. Gree, the air conditioning professionals of the world.Gree Central Air Conditioners with 10 leading series, including the multi-connected unit and screw compressor, innovative core technology, and a patented air compressor, constantly surpassing the international technological levels, outstanding quality, and numerous honors. A reliable choice. A winner, never ceasing to create new world records. Gree Central Air Conditioners, world brand. Gree, making better air conditioners.
I wish our home had blue skies, white clouds, green trees, and pure nature.
Green Series Air Conditioners bring you to nature. Gree, making better air conditioners.
Gree, the unrivaled king of air conditioners. The winner in national high-level energy efficiency. The winner in delicate printing of 7 times. The winner in vertical sliding door tests of over 100,000 times. The winner in drop tests of tempered glass of over 1 meter. Gree, the winner. High standards, the unrivaled king.
Bedroom inverter air conditioners. Gree Sleeping Beauty. Persisting in comfort. Persisting in low noise. Persisting in energy saving. Gree Sleeping Beauty, the representative of advanced bedroom air conditioners. Gree, making better air conditioners.
Gree, Artful Series Air Conditioners. Fashion, elegance, lightness. Gree, making better air conditioners. Gree, Artful Series Air Conditioners. Fashion, elegance, lightness. Gree, making better air conditioners.